we cut across to breaking news coming in from the state of Maharashtra. NCP workers are staging a protest against cylinder price hike. Multiple NCP workers have now been detained in these protests. Yesha is joining me on the phone line. Yesha, where are these protests happening? And how many NCP workers have been detained?
So what we saw was that over the last 1 day, that is at Pune as well as Mumbai, there have been these protests being conducted. These are conducted by the officials and the party workers from NCP. More than hundreds of people have been gathering for these protests, and particularly at Mumbai as well as Pune, some of them have been detained as well. Now, this protest has come in the wake of the increasing LPG price, because the demand by these people was that during the UPA regime, the price of these LPG cylinders was approximately 325 rupees, but now it's crossed more than 900. Now, this development has come in because the price has been hiked by around rupees 25. So they are saying that this affects the pockets of the common man, and as a result of it, these protests were taking place. Now, what we understand is over the last 3 months, there have been an increase in the price of these LPG cylinders, because in February and March also there was an increase, but last what we saw was there was an increase of rupees 10 for these LPG cylinders. But despite that, now the fact that because it's been increased in July by 25 rupees, that's why these protests are taking place. Yes.
All right, Yesha, many thanks for those details. We move on to other stories in brief.